Hello friends, today we are going to learn the parts of speech. They are 8 in numbers. They are noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjection. So now we are going to see them one by one. The first we are going to see that is noun. Noun is a particular name given to a person, a place, a thing or a quality. The examples of the noun are Sachin is the best player. We were in the garden. The pen is on the table. Honesty is the best policy. In the first sentence, Sachin is noun of the person. Name of the person. We were in the garden. Here garden is the name of the place. Pen and table in the third sentence, they are the things. And honesty is the quality that is shown here. Then we are going to see the second part of it. That is pronoun. The word which is used instead of a noun is called a pronoun. The examples of the pronoun are Rahul is my friend. He is a good boy. Here he is pronoun. Shima was in the class. She was reading a book. Here she is a pronoun. The man carried a bag. It was very heavy. Here it is pronoun. The children came running. They were very happy. Here they is a pronoun. I, we, you, he, she, it and they. These are the all pronouns you will find in English. Then we are going to see the next part of it, that is adjective. The word which gives additional information about a noun is called an adjective. The examples of the adjective are Radha is a beautiful girl. Here beautiful is an adjective. Man is mortal. Here mortal is an adjective. The boy was upset. Here upset is an adjective. The theater was very large. Here large is an adjective. Beautiful, mortal, upset and large. These words are giving additional information about a noun, so they are called an adjective. Then next part of which we are going to see here, that is verb. The word which shows action or condition is called verb. The examples of the verb are here, Rohini runs fast. Here runs is a verb that shows the action. Monkey jump. Jump shows the action. The boy was in the hall. Here was shows the condition. They won the match. Here won is the action. I write a letter. Write is an action. So you will find that the word that shows the action or condition is called a verb. Then we are going to see the another part of it, that is adverb. The word which gives additional information about a verb, an adjective or another adverb is called an adverb. Rohini runs fast. Here fast is adverb. It gives more information about the verb runs. The garden is very beautiful. Here very is an adverb. Because very gives additional information about the adjective beautiful. Rohini runs too fast. Here too is an adverb. Because fast is already adverb. And about that adverb, too is giving more information. It is also called an adverb. So, adverb is the word that gives more information about a verb, about an adjective or another adverb. Then we are going to see the preposition. The word which shows the relation of the noun or pronoun to the other words in the sentence is called a preposition. For example, here the passerby sat under the tree. Here under is the preposition that shows the relation of the tree. Om sits between Ramesh and Sachin. Here between is the preposition. The river is under the bridge. Here under is the preposition that shows the relation of the noun bridge to the remaining part of the sentence. Then we are going to see the next part of it, that is conjunction. The word which joins two words or two sentences is called a conjunction. Ganesh and Ram are friends. Here and join the two words, so and is a conjunction. The sun rises in the east and sets in the west. Here and join the two sentences, so and is a conjunction. They played well but lost the match. Here but joined the two sentences, so it is a conjunction. Then the last part of which we are going to see the word which shows the sudden feelings is called an interjection. It always comes with an exclamatory mark. The examples of interjection are, wow, what a beautiful flower. Here, wow is an interjection. Second example, alas, she is dead in the accident. Alas is an interjection. In the third example, hurrah, we have won the match. Here, hurrah is an interjection. So, the word that shows the sudden feelings is called an interjection. This is how we have seen all the 8 parts of speech. Okay, see you again.